Is this a dagger which I see before me?
Glamis thou art, and Cawdor.
If it were done when it is done, then 'twere well it were done quickly.
The word soliloquy comes from the Latin word meaning a talkie with oneself, and is used frequently in Shakespeare plays to convey the inner thoughts and feelings of characters. This is not to be confused with a monologue, which is a speech given by a character to other characters in the scene. Through soliloquies, we get a look into the inner workings and thoughts of the characters in the play.